Yeah.
Hey, this is Chase Bryant. We're here at the Middle Tennessee Railway Museum on the set of my first video for my first single, Take It On Back.
Take it on back, take it on back, take it on back to where the grass is greener. Take it on back, back to when she and me were true believers. Loving all the things that come with it, moonshine, kisses, man, I miss it. Take it on back, take it on back, back to the best I ever had. Take it on.
Treatment was really cool. When I first got the treatment, it was kind of a surreal story. My grandfather was very, very, very into trains growing up as a kid. His dad worked on the railroad, and I was very close to my grandfather growing up. And the year before he passed away, we built him a train set for Christmas. And the next year, when he passed away, I remember my family was sitting out on the front porch, and when the moment he passed away, there was a big train, a big line of trains that came out behind the house, roaring like crazy. And to me, even though he's gone, in some bittersweet way, I still feel like I get to share this moment with him and still get to share this music video with him.
Take it on back, back to the best I ever had. Take it on. Truck bed blanket, holding that girl till the sun come up. Take it on back to her song and crank it. Turn it up loud, I can see her now.
Take it on back, take it on back.
Back to where the grass is greener. Take it on back. Back to where she and me were true believers. Loving all the things that come with it. Moonshine, kisses, man, I miss it. Take it on back.
Wrapped up with Wes Edwards, who's incredible, incredible, incredible. It was an awesome day. I hope that you enjoy this video as much as we did shooting it. I hope to see you out on the road soon.